Hello everyone! Today I will be reviewing Hostinger. If you want to know if Hostinger is good, then please watch this video till the end. Also, if you are looking to read real user reviews left by users who have experience with Hostinger, then please check out the first link in the description below at the website, thecjreviews.com. Hello everyone! Hostinger was launched on November 23, 2002. Currently, we don't have direct experience with Hostinger, so we would like to invite everyone to leave a comment about Hostinger if you have experience with them on our website and also in the comment section below. By doing so, you will help everyone and let them know if they should do business with Hostinger. Here are some of the reviews we found about Hostinger. I will read it out to you. Here is a review by Alastair. He says, "I recently shifted to Hostinger and was thoroughly delighted by how the customer support team handled all my problems and concerns during the migration and setup process. And so far, the interface has been really easy to use and navigate. Would highly recommend this to anyone who wants affordable yet excellent quality hosting." Next review is by Tay. He says, "This 5-star is specific for support provided by Aiste. She is very knowledgeable, proactive, and problem solver. Kudos to her." Next review is by Noe. He says, "The hpanel is easy to use and the 2 times when I needed help. The support team was very responsive. I have been using Hostinger for the last 6 months for my site, full running .NET, and I have no complaints. The guides are super helpful. The prices are good and I will definitely renew." Next review is by Ezekiel. He says, "Support is brilliant. One of my mates recommended switching to Hostinger. Black was right, you can get better service at this price." Next review is by Barney. He says, "Great service. Support is very helpful and available 24/7. We're based in almost all continents and always had timely replies on our queries. They should be charging a higher price for the quality they're providing, as that is rare to find nowadays." And there are a lot more reviews. If you also would like to leave a review for Hostinger, feel free to leave them on our website at thecjreviews.com or leave it in the comment section below. We hope you found this video useful, and we thank you for cooperating with us by leaving your reviews. Thanks! Have a good day! Behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love.